faith, what other race, what other religion would we talk about a witch hunt?
The Irish.
When there is
the Irish.
When there is genuine concern amongst the Jewish community, why is this called a witch hunt? It's genuine. We had Ken Livingstone saying that Hitler supported Zionism, which is absolute nonsense. Hitler supported the extermination of the Jews and nothing else. We had Nat Shah talking about transferring the population of Israel to the United States. These are nasty allegations, and as Len McCluskey has done, to call them a witch hunt is denial of anti-Semitism. And, my friends, denial of anti-Semitism is only one step above denial of the Holocaust. It is vile. Let's knock on the head this idea that criticism of Israel is anti-Semitic. Nobody says that. I didn't interrupt. Why are you interrupting me? Nobody says that criticism of Israel is anti-Semitic. Israel has a flourishing press, a flourishing free press, a flourishing media, and you will find criticism of the Israeli government every single minute of the day. So let's knock this one on the head, the idea that criticism of Israel is said to be anti-Semitic. Finally, why are people challenging the right of Jews to say what is and what is not anti-Semitic? There is a European Union Monitoring Committee definition, which has been agreed by all countries of the European Union and Jewish NGOs, and that says that drawing comparison of Israeli policy to the Nazis is anti-Semitic. It says that holding Jews collectively responsible for the actions of Israel is anti-Semitic. It says that denying Jewish people their right to self-determination is anti-Semitic. So if you talk about one state, yes, that is anti-Semitic. Because it is denying Jews the right to self-determination. If you apply double standards to Israel, if you accuse Israel of doing something that you would not accuse any other democracy of doing, that is anti-Semitic. Jews have the right, just as Muslims have the right to define what is Islamophobic, just as people of colour have the right to define what is racist, Jews have the right to define what is anti-Semitic. And it is appalling that people are denying anti-Semitism and denying the right